That was odd. Normally when people do that sort of thing, they just fly through the hole in the wall. I guess not this time. That gel should help you get past those turrets.